Francis Beltline!
So you would know. I still can't believe I won. It's pretty shiny. I have never seen one up close. Looks like they spent a lot of money on it. I mean, I think it's real metal.
Stop. Just stop, okay, Cruz? You don't even know. You don't even have one clue.
Hey, I was just trying
to... Do you know what happens if I lose this race? Every mile of this trip was to get me faster than Jackson Storm. Faster! I start off getting nowhere for a week on a simulator. A whole day with you on Fireball Beach, and then I waste a night in the crosshairs of Miss Fritter. I'm stuck in the same speed I was a month ago. I can't get any faster because I'm too busy taking care of my trainer. This is my last chance, Cruz. Last, final, finito. If I lose, I never get to do this again. If you were a racer, you'd know what I'm talking about, but you're not. So you don't.
Trainer, Mr. McQueen, go ahead. Ask me if I got up in the dark to run laps before school every day. Ask me if I saved every penny to buy a ticket to the races when they came to town. Ask me if I did that so that I could be a trainer someday. Ask me.
Did you?
No! I've wanted to become a racer forever! Because of you! I used to watch you on TV, flying through the air. You seemed so fearless. Dream small, Cruz. That's what my family used to say. Dream small or not at all. They were just trying to protect me. But I was the fastest kid in town, and I was gonna prove them wrong.
What happened?
When I got to my first race, I figured it out.
What?
That I didn't belong.